The BJP MLAs in Rajasthan have picked Gulab Chand Kataria as the leader of opposition. The legislature party met today where 73 MLAs elected Kataria or voted in favour of Kataria as the leader of opposition. Remember, Vasundhara Raje, the former chief minister, was out of the race after being appointed as national vice president of the party. Harsha Kumari Singh reports.
Vasundhara Raje at the BJP legislature's meet in Jaipur. The party may be down to 73 MLAs from 163 under her leadership, but it's clear she is not giving up on Rajasthan that easily.
Rajasthan ke andar rehkar hum sab milkar Bharatiya Janata Party ka aane wala bada milestone jo hai jo Lok Sabha ka chunav hai uske andar hum log sab milkar bahut acha pradarshan karenge.
Leader of the opposition Gulab Chand Kataria's name proposed by Vasundhara and seconded by the MLAs. Maybe an RSS favourite, but Rajendra Rathore, Vasundhara's man, is deputy leader of the opposition. Clearly the BJP is not keen to upset Vasundhara ahead of the Lok Sabha elections.
Vasundhara ji, pehle bhi aapko malum hai ki mukhyamantri jab thi uske baad nahi rehne ke baad mukhyamantri ke baad unhone rashtriya mahamantri Bharatiya Janata Party ki thi aur abhi wo rashtriya upadhyaksh hai. और वसुंधरा जी का जो लोकप्रियता पूरे देश भर में है, देश के अन्य राज्यों में भी जाके वो प्रचार प्रसार करेंगी. राष्ट्रीय उपाध्यक्ष का पूरे देश भर में काम करने का एक एरिया होता है, क्षेत्र होता है, उसके साथ साथ राजस्थान में पार्टी के को और मजबूत करेंगी.
Well, what's the road ahead for Vasundhara Raje? She's made it quite clear she's not giving up on Rajasthan that easily. Not only did Vasundhara propose Gulab Chand Kataria's name, but she also got her man, Rajendra Rathore, elected as his deputy. A seasoned politician like Vasundhara knows she may have been made national vice president. But to have more leverage in politics, one needs to hold on to grassroots support. In Jaipur, with cameraman Nandan Singh Rawat, Harsha Kumari Singh, NDTV.